Hello friends, Joy here. I'm popping in today to tell you about a knit-a-thon that Janet and I are participating in. And if you are so inclined, we'd like to invite you to join us. It is called Knit-a-thon 2022, and it's being put on by Laura Nelkin. She is a knitwear designer. She's probably most well known for her beaded projects. She's known for something called Starry Night, which is a star knitted with LED lights. This is pretty cool. But she has other beaded things like wrists, cuffs, or hand warmers, headbands, a lot of little things that you can bead, as well as your normal designs, shawls, hats, and things. Mostly accessories, but she also has a few sweaters as well. Laura has put together this knit-a-thon. It's called Knit-a-thon 2022 Knit for Food. And the purpose of it is to raise money for various food groups in the United States or around the world. And there's four of them. One is Feeding America, one is World Central Kitchen, one is No Kid Hungry, and one is Meals on Wheels. So maybe you've heard of one or all of those different things. The Knit-a-thon will take place virtually on February 12th from 10 a.m. to 10 p.m. So it's a 12-hour thon. There will be some programming throughout the day on Zoom, and they will feature someone from each of those four organizations to present about what they do and how they help with hunger. There's a $100 minimum to participate in the Zoom, or if you join a team, it's still $100 minimum, but you get access to the Zoom if you give less than $100 if you're part of a team. The Knit for Food Knit-a-thon, that's a bit of a tongue twister actually, is a knitting marathon to raise funds and awareness for food insecurity. The money that they raise will be divided evenly among the four food groups. Last year, in 2021, they raised over $265,000 for these groups, which is amazing. That's awesome. So there's different ways that you can join the Knit-a-thon if you're interested. One is you can simply go to the website and donate. One is you can knit for the 12 hours and join everybody as they're knitting. Another way is if you want to be part of a team, for example, if you want to join my team with me and Janet, I'll put a link below in the description box and you can click on that and donate through me, and I will periodically be sending Knit-a-thon updates out to everyone who donates on my team. So I'll give you a little brief description of each of the four food groups that they're donating to. Feeding America is the United States' largest domestic hunger relief organization, working to connect food with people. World Central Kitchen sets up kitchens in disaster relief areas. So if there's a hurricane or a fire or a flood, they will go in and supply meals, usually starting within 72 hours of the event, to help people who are in need of such. No Kid Hungry specifically targets children, and Meals on Wheels takes meals to people who are shut in at home and cannot get out to go shopping or on a limited budget or otherwise need food brought to them. If you would like to join the Knit-a-thon or join my personal team, I will put links below in the description box. And if you have any questions or comments, as always, comment down in the comment field. It'd be fun to have you join us. Take care, have a great day.